If this had been an actual emergency, the attention signal you just heard would have been followed by official information, news, or instructions. This station serves the Prairie Public Television viewing area. This concludes this test of the emergency broadcast system.